What's up, my loves, and welcome back to another 5-year journey with Arsenal. In this episode, we've got five games as normal. Our first game is in the league against Hull, and then we go in the Champions League against Sporting Lisbon, and then the third game is an FA Cup tie against Stoke. Then we've got Chelsea in the league, and then Southampton in the league. So sit back and enjoy. Adios. My body aches to be satisfied. My weakness comes and goes. My weakness comes and goes. I'm reaching out for the easy high. Please fortify this strength of mine. My weakness comes and goes.
Forever, forever passing by. inside lane. Missing exits, glued to the pavement. Between the lines, I keep my gaze straight ahead as the last stop flies by. No more waiting for the gun to fire. No more walking through revolving doors. I've gone around once, and I don't need to go around.
That Stoke game was bloody amazing. To come to win 3-2 at the end, last kick of the game, that was really good to play as well. And also picking up thumping Chelsea as well, that was really good. At thumping them at Stamford Bridge, absolute quality. And I tell you, Ox has been playing really well in the past few games as well, and I think we are top of the league now, so that's not too bad. But I will be changing up the series. I'm going to play the rest of the year and do highlights of the year and put the results in, blah blah blah, but we'll sort of work around that and do that for every year, so it sort of speeds the series up. And we'll do an intro and then an outro like I've done here. So hopefully I'll see you in my next episode or next video. But adios.